Trying to get new jazz. Honestly, this name makes absolutely no sense to me. There's a whole story behind why it's called new jazz, but the way I'm using it, I'm essentially just using it to break absolutely every single rule. So making the melody, I really just started by doing the root notes. I decided to go with C sharp and then D, and I literally just stopped there. From there, I literally just did the octaves. From there, I put one below and then two above. And then from there, I did fifth ninths, and I figured out G sharp sounded good in G. And then from there on, I just finished putting out what notes sounded good. Here I'm just playing with the octaves, with the melody, and just trying to create some really deep dark notes so it gives it a little bit of groove. Now I'm just mixing the strings so it's EQ and comp and reverb.
Thank you.
be honest, I don't know how to mix guitars at all. I just kind of try my best, so I use saturation, EQ, and reverb. For each of the 808s, I'm just going to give them different effects, but for all of them, I'm going to use a kick and sub EQ, so that the sub EQ focuses on the 32Hz only.
Shadow Wizard Money Gang.
We love casting spells.
Legalized nuclear bombs.
Thank you.
refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
Because it's a big, stupid jellyfish.
Hannah refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
Because it's a big, stupid jellyfish.